nasty mix today, and I just grenaded a radiator hose. We are right now using the water out of the mixers to try and keep her cool. So we've got a truck emptied out right now like that, so hopefully we can do that here for a while and until we get it fixed. It split a hose, lost all the coolant, and the motor shut down. So hope we get up and going here, and hopefully we don't have to rely on a mixer truck to keep us cool.